today I have for you the real meaning of Christmas, which is Luke 2, 7 through 14. Luke 2, 7 through 14. Lucas 2, del 7 al 14. Lucas 2, del 7 al 14. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in his swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Amen. Guys, have a Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. God bless you all. Be safe. And I will see you next time.